Hello everyone, my name is Dhiraj Tatar, faculty of LGIIT Chemical Engineering Department. In this video, I will teach you Mass Transfer Operations Part 1. So let's start. In this lecture, we will continue with second unit, that is molecular diffusion in fluids. But topics are, we will see here two derivations. First one, derivation for diffusion through stagnant gas film. And second one, equimolar counter diffusion. So we already know that what is the diffusion. Diffusion is movement of molecules from the higher concentration region to the lower concentration region. That known as a diffusion. And diffusion is nothing but it is the application of mass transfer operation. So steady state diffusion. What is the meaning of steady state? Steady state means system properties are not vary with time. So in this derivation, we will see diffusion through a steady state and that also through a stagnant film. So in a, for a binary system that is containing A and B, molar flux for component A, molar flux for component A, this is Na, this is equal to the minus C dAb dYa by dz plus Ya in bracket Na plus Nb. We are writing this equation for component A. That's why here Na, dYa and Ya. If you are writing this for component B, then Na will, here will be Nb, here will be dyb and here will be yb. So this is the equation for component A, that is Na is equal to minus C dAb dya by dz plus ya in bracket Na plus Nb. This is standard equation. You have to remember this equation for other derivation as well. Means equimolar counter diffusion. That is the second case, that is second derivation. In that derivation, this is, there is also first equation is this. Means you have to remember this is a total flux equation for component A. Okay, so Na is equal to minus C dAb dya by dz plus ya in bracket Na plus Nb. So diffusion through a stagnant gas film, we know that this is equation. We have seen this in previous slide. Na is equal to minus C dAb dya by dz plus ya in bracket Na plus Nb. This is a condition. This condition is important in this derivation. That is Nb is equal to zero. Means diffusion through a stagnant gas film. That stagnant gas film of component B. Means Nb is equal to zero. If stagnant gas film is component A, at that time Na will be zero. But here stagnant gas film is component B. That's why here Nb is equal to zero. So just put Nb is equal to zero in previous equation, in this equation. Na is equal to minus C dAb into dya by dz plus ya in bracket Na plus 0 means nothing but ya Na. Next, rearranging all these terms, I will keep Na on left side, means Na is equal to minus C dAb 1 minus ya into dya by dz. So this is your standard equation for component A for standard gas, stagnant gas film. Now we have to take integration. This equation may be integrated between two boundary conditions. Boundary conditions means z is equal to z1 because we are taking this flux in z direction. That's why z is equal to z1. At that time, ya is equal to ya1. And at z is equal to z2, at z is equal to z2, ya is equal to y2, ya2. Just put all these boundary conditions in previous equation and take integration. Means Na integration of dz z1 to z2 is equal to C dAb ya1 to ya2 minus dya upon 1 minus y. So just take integration dz is nothing but z2 minus z1 means integration of dz is z and limit is z2 minus z1. That's why z2 minus z1 and C dAb like this and integration of this term is this one ln 1 minus ya2 divided by 1 minus ya1. The log mean average concentration of component B is defined as, now this is important, yb lm. This term is very important because by using this term, yb lm is equal to yb2 minus yb1 divided by ln yb2 yb1. We have to find the equation for this ln 1 minus ya2 divided by 1 minus ya1. You have to find the equation for this term by using this. So how to find? See here, yb ln is equal to yb2 minus yb1 divided by ln yb2 yb1. Since yb is equal to 1 minus ya, means yb2 plus ya2 is equal to 1. Concentration fraction summation of all concentration fraction is equal to 1. We know that for binary system. So yb2 is equal to 1 minus ya2 and yb1 is equal to 1 minus ya1. Put these values in equation of yblm. See here, yblm equation is this. Now we are writing here equation or value for yb2 minus yb1 and yb2 by yb1. Means yb2 is nothing but, see here, yb2 is nothing but 1 minus ya2 and yb1 is nothing but 1 minus ya1. Just put all these values in previous equation, in this equation. After that, you will get yblm is equal to this. Okay, means yblm is equal to this, equal to 1 ya1 minus ya2 divided by ln 1 minus ya2 divided by 1 minus y1. We have to find the value for this. See here. We have to put the value for this term. So value for this term is nothing but ln in bracket 1 minus y2 divided by 1 minus y1 is equal to ya1 minus y2 divided by yblm. Okay. So just put this value, means like this, you will get this. Substitute the value of ln 1 minus y2 divided by 1 minus y1 from this equation into the previous equation of this equation. After that, you will get finally Na is equal to CdAb in bracket y1 minus y2 divided by z2 minus z1 into yblm. And for an ideal gas, this is your final equation. This is your final equation for this derivation. But for an ideal gas, C is equal to N by V is equal to P by RT. Because we know that PV is equal to NRT, that's why V is replaced by P by RT by P. Means N is equal to C is equal to N by V is equal to P by RT. From ideal gas equation, PV is equal to NRT. After that, for mixture of ideal gases from Raoult's law. Raoult's law means Y is equal to PA by P. We can write y is equal to pa by p. Therefore, for ideal gas equation, previous equation, this equation can be write in this term. N is equal to dab pt divided by rt in bracket z2 minus z1 into pa1 minus pa2 by pvlm. So this is the final equation for ideal gas. This is a derivation for diffusion through stagnant gas film. This derivation can be asked in your university exam for 7 marks. Next one, equimolar counter diffusion. I already told you that equation, starting equation for this derivation also same. That is Na is equal to minus CdAb into dYa by dz plus Ya in bracket Na plus Nb. This starting equation is same in previous case as well. But here condition is different. In previous derivation, condition is Nb is equal to 0. But in this derivation, condition is Na is equal to minus Nb. Because this is a equimolar counter diffusion. Notice meaning of this. I'm reading this line. A physical situation which is encountered in distillation of two constituents whose molar latent heat of vaporization are essentially equal stipulates that flux of one gaseous component is equal to but acting in the opposite direction from other gaseous component. That is nothing but Na is equal to minus Nb. So this is the condition for equimolar counter diffusion. And for stagnant gas, condition is Nb is equal to 0. Okay, so this is equation. You have to remember this equation. Na is equal to minus CdAb dYa by dz plus Ya in bracket Na plus Nb. I'm just putting the value for Na is equal to minus Nb. Means Na is equal to this. With the substitution of Nb is equal to minus Na, equation above equation becomes Na is equal to minus dAb dCa by dz is equal to ya. Nb is equal to 0 means these terms get vanish. Okay. Next, for steady state diffusion equation, above equation may be integrated using boundary conditions at z is equal to z1, Ca is equal to Ca1, and z is equal to z2, Ca is equal to Ca2. Giving Na integration from z1 to z2 of dz is equal to minus dAB integration of dCA from CA1 to CA2, from which we can write NA is equal to dAB Z2 minus Z1 in bracket CA1 minus CA2 CR. Just integration, you have to do integration here. Integration of dz is nothing but z. Limit is z2 minus z1. Limit is z2 minus z1, and we are taking this term on the right side. Means dAB divided by z2 minus z1. Integration of dCA is nothing but CA. We are changing here limit from CA2 to CA1. So minus will be vanish. So we will get here minus CA1 minus CA2. So final equation will be NA is equal to dAB divided by z2 minus z1 CA1 minus CA2. Now, for ideal gas, this is important. CA is equal to NA upon V. CA is equal to NA upon V. From ideal gas equation, we can write CA is equal to PA by RT. Similar. In this equation also, we have taken this. Here also, we are taking this. Okay. And by using this, we can derive this equation in terms of partial pressure as well, and that is nothing but NA is equal to dAB into PA1 minus PA2 divided by RT Z2 minus Z1. We are getting this equation using this equation. Okay, we are just putting here value of CA, that is nothing but NA upon V is equal to PA upon RT. This is coming from ideal gas equation, that is nothing but V is equal to NRT. PV is equal to NRT. So this is the final equation for equimolar counter diffusion, that is NA is equal to dAB upon Z2 minus Z1 in bracket CA1 minus C2, or dAB in bracket PA1 minus PA2 divided by RT in bracket Z2 minus Z1. This can also be asked for 7 marks. So from these two derivations, anyone can be asked for 7 marks in your university exam. To derive these two equations, most important equation is this first equation, that NA is equal to minus CdAB dYA by dz plus YA in bracket NA plus NB. This is the most important equation to derive these two equations, that for steady state diffusion and equimolar counter diffusion. Okay, so we will revise in brief that how to derive this. I already told you that NA is equal to minus CdAB divided by dz plus YA NA plus NB. Okay, so this is the basic equation. See here. This is a basic equation you have to know, and second, that is condition, means two things you have to remember: this equation and this condition. NB is equal to zero for stagnant film, okay? NB is equal to zero for stagnant film, and for counter diffusion, that NA is equal to minus NB. These two conditions are important, means this equation and this condition, okay? Similarly for other, this condition, see here. Same equation is there. NA is equal to minus CdAB dYA by dz plus YA NA plus NB. This is equimolar counter diffusion. Okay. Remains same. And condition is NB is equal to minus NA. This is equimolar counter diffusion. Counter means in opposite direction. Okay. In previous derivation, there was NB is equal to zero because that is a stagnant film. That's why NB is equal to zero. But this is equimolar counter diffusion, that's why NA is equal to minus NB. So these two conditions are important. Okay, so in both derivation, two things you have to remember, that NA is equal to minus CdAB dy by dz plus YA NA plus NB. And second one, condition for equimolar counter diffusion, this NB is equal to minus NA, and for previous, that NB is equal to zero. Okay, then derivation is very easy. So practice this two derivations, because this two derivation can be asked for 7 marks in GTO. Okay, and this is in pressure term, partial pressure term. Okay, dAB in bracket PA1 minus PA2 RT upon Z2 minus Z1. Okay, so that's all for today's lecture. In next lecture, we will see numerical based on this topic, means 7 marks numerical can be asked on steady state diffusion or equimolar counter diffusion. Means just you have to remember the formulae and know the how what conditions are required. Means for steady state diffusion, there is NB is equal to zero, and for equimolar counter diffusion, NB is equal to minus NA. 7 marks question can be asked based on this topic. Okay, numerical direct numerical direct formula based are there. So you have to just remember the formula. That's all for this lecture. Thank you.